Some ammo here. Wish I could crouch. Yeah, guys. How about you get up against something? Yeah, thanks. Okay, we don't want to go that way. There's mines flipping everywhere.
Cover, move.
And you also moved cover right here. That's good. And let's see. We'll want to... You focus on that. Right. And you... Focus on him. I'll get this guy. Right, and also grenade. Get down, get down, get down. Oh shoot. Stupid turret. All you guys need to focus on that turret right now. Are you even in cover? Is this even considered cover? Move. Get behind a full thing. Why where you are? Here. And mark target. There. Right. Are you shooting at me? If we can get this turret down, I'm gonna go up there and give him a heal. Right. Alright, guys. Here, move in a little closer. I can try to make sure I heal you both. Oh. There we go. There was stuff in there I was trying to shoot. Poke your head up. Gotcha. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Oh. There we go. Got him. Ah, shoot. You target him. You also target him. Critical strike. Him, though. Alright. Reload, reload, reload. Okay, that's one down. Surely you guys can finish. Ah, shoot. That went off. Ah, kill it. Kill it with lead. I was gonna say fire, but that doesn't make sense. There we go. Got it. And. Ah, shoot. Move. To here. There's a grenade coming in. It's slow motion. And you move. Oh my god, this is terrible cover. Here. And target him. And you target him. And you taunt him. And I will lift him. There. Ah, shoot. Reloading. All right. You critical strike him. Do it. Do it now. Good job. Is there anybody else? We good? Let's go. Check this way first. There's another one of those scatter rifles. They're just letting those lay around everywhere here. I explosive barrel, I do not want. Oh yeah, I forgot there was ammo back there. I'm not gonna go back for it now though. Just reload this. This relaxing? Let's see. How much ammo do I have? Not much. Well, not much for this. I'm doing okay for the rifle here. Okay. I said rifle. They're both rifles. The M14. Open the door.
Falk, I found one of those reactor spheres. Looks like what we saw at Groom Range.
And?
This whole town is transforming. And it starts with these seeds.
And they act fast.
And I don't think they're gonna stop here. We still don't know why.
We need answers. Find Dr. Weir and get back here.
Right. Let's go. No, it's like one of those Walmart doors just opens up for you. How polite. Let's see. Alright, I'm back. My head was full of cats, so I had to sneeze. Right, so let's keep on going. I don't know what to, that. Whoa! Did you see that? It was like freaking out there. Apparently, this base could only afford one automatic door. Going this way? No.
Barnes, the observatory has been compromised. No sign of Weir or his assistant. We're going in. Be ready on the evac. It's gonna be touch and go.
On the way.
Well, there's one of our kind of guns there. More traditional gun. Let's see, where are we actually going here? Is F5? No, it's just gonna tell us to go right here. I mean, in the long run. I guess, straight ahead. Ammunition. Good. There's a couple more rounds for that. Alright, I'm fine with this. Some test tubes. Looking for notes and stuff. Seems like the kind of place they'd leave them. That's crazy. That's crazy. Let's see, anything else around here? Doesn't really look like it. Let's move forward then.
There's no time. You must collect your data before I lose control of the gate.
Incredible.
Alan, take the measurements.
Yes. I see it now.
We've been detected! You must escape! Hurry!
No, no! There's so much to understand!
Dr. Weir, we need to leave. Now.
Take your hands off me! I'll try my best to delay them, but they'll be coming now. You must get Dr. Weir to safety. He is the key. The key to Mosaic.
Understood.
Who in blazes are you people anyway? How did you even find me?
Look, all you need to know is we're here to save you.
I don't recall asking for help from the likes of... Bloody hell! Take cover, Doctor! Now!
Why would you even shoot at it? That was so dumb. Why would you take one shot? Really? Really? You gotta be kidding me. I'm just gonna shoot down the alien ship with just lead bullets.
Right.
Oh my god. Don't point that at me. Oh, and we do need to keep in mind that there are other guys around. Let's see, you take cover here. Yeah, here. You here. Target him. You target him. Critical strike. Flight him if he can, right. I'm gonna die. Gunship is gonna kill me. Nope. I'm gonna use up all my ammo shooting this thing. One of my guys is getting shot to pieces back there. We need to get rid of that thing before anything else, really. Let's see. Make sure, let's see. How are you guys doing over here? You focus on him. You focus on this with me, please. They hate trees! And somehow we've just destroyed the gunship. Whatever. That makes zero. Oh god, grenade. Zero sense. Oh, come on. Stop. Okay, that's fine. So I'm gonna move up here. Alright, where are... Let's see, you guys need to move up too. Unless, oh. Is that it? I guess it was.
Falk, we've recovered Dr. Weir.
Well done, Carter. Well done.
Barnes, if you're in the neighborhood, we could use a lift.
Roger that. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you, Agent Carter. I never would have made it out of here without you.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see. Sectoids 12, Shield Command 4, Outsider 41, Drone 7, Muton 1, Gun Turret 2, Sectopod 1, Gunship 1, Total Kill 69. Let's see. Acquired technology. We got the Sharpshooter Pack and the Scatter Laser. Squad status. Let's see. Ah, McClendon died on me. I cannot believe that. Well, it had to happen eventually. I just did not expect it in the first actual mission. It was my fault. I could have gone and helped him, but I didn't think he was going to die that quickly was the thing. So, I take full responsibility for that. Overview, let's see. Several civilians discovered in the area of operation were under the effects of a previously unknown mind-altering pathogen codenamed Sleepwalker. Pathogen is presumed to be of extraterrestrial origin, and the affected civilians have been brought to the lab for study. Dr. Weir has recovered safely and appears to be unaffected by the pathogen. Other civilians unaffected by the pathogen remain on site and may pose a security risk. Cleanup crews are advised to use discretion in dealing with uninfected survivors. Return to base.
Following military installations are no longer functional. Barstow, Fort Drum, Fort Mason, McClellan, Nellis, Norfolk, New London, and Wright-Patterson. These bases are confirmed.
Jesus.
There are easier ways to give up smoking, I'm told. I came here to ask for your help. We have several situations that require a senior agent, but with Da Silva already in the field and me tied to a desk and Nils... Well, you're the only one I can trust with this. Just go to Ops and access the map.
Do I have a choice?
Not really.
Glad to help out.
Right. Well, this is probably what I'm going to cut off right now. I've obviously cut this up into like 3-4 episodes or something, depending on how I decide to cut it up and post. But it's all been one play session. But right, I'm going to cut off for now, and I'll catch you next time on... I always forget the name of this game. The Bureau. I always want to call it, like, Declassified or something. But the Bureau. XCOM Declassified. So, I hope you've enjoyed this set of episodes. There's some stuff here, which I... Remind me to look at this next time. These photos, and there's something out there. I'll probably forget otherwise. So, yep. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you on the...